Silver spies telling lies, trying to save their guys. Listen close and I'll tell you about the silver spies.
Alan Pinkerton was a detective in the North. Found out about a plan to assassinate Lincoln, the president-elect he had to protect. He escaped in a secret train at midday. Oh,
silver spies telling lies, trying to save their guys. Listen close and I'll tell you about the silver spies.
Shobel was a slave who was free and he worked for the North. As a spy, he was very brave in the skills he put forth. He was a secret service man who was hired to steal the mail. He fought them and he ran, they knew he didn't fail. Oh,
silver spies telling lies, trying to save their guys. Listen close and I'll tell you about the silver spies.
Sam Davis was a scout, he was a spy and he worked for the South. He was captured by the North and would never open his mouth. He gave comfort to the men, his punishment wasn't fair. They hung him right there, but all he did was care. Oh!
Silver spies telling lies, trying to save their guys. Listen close and I'll tell you about the silver spies.
I've come to spy before, and her name is Mary Surratt. That John Rokesmith had a door, and she paid for it a lot. So her case went to a trial, she was tried with her old gang. And after a short while, they sentenced her to hang. Oh!
Silver spies telling lies, trying to save their guys. Listen close and I'll tell you about the silver spies.
And now for some entertainment!
No.